We were civilians. Though at times my brother was a soldier in his own right, tuning out the blast by plugging in. But while his fingers played their swan song, mine were playing peacemaker. A five-year-old is not a bomb squad. The draft went out, and the call of duty rung from the lobby, called before our time. It began as a flurry of words in their bedroom.
The son goes down to sleep. The father invites women to creep.
Like the wood would keep their secrets.
Every night each one shrieks.
But 3 inches isn't far enough to forget the aftermath.
Like a kamikaze sacrificing her body to a married man, attempting to sink a 13-year relationship.
My parents spoke like Hiroshima.
My mother was a battered veteran of love.
In America, my mother's eyes water.
My father, a grenade, held his pen tight and wrote in the barracks of his room.
As she tells me, I know. In our nuclear family, my mother is an atom. These women are fission.
She's trying to hold it all together, but they give her no choice but to split. And we, the prisoners, were there to absorb the shock.
My room was a safe zone where I wrote treaties on my keyboard. I ticked, tick, tick.
My brother found peace in his own hands.
At 9 years old, I am not ready for war.
His body was rubber.
For the battles that will be fought in our home. The bellowing blast that will blanket our walls in the night like Baghdad at bedtime.
Each blow tuning to its frequency.
For my sister and I to be asked to make a choice.
Smell the smoke. Watch the insults lay down like landmines.
But the Germans began to crack my stained glass. Silence! It's the voice of my God.
I tipped over the perimeter. My mind, my keyboard ticked. One day, my mother detonates.
Explosions!
The bomb, you're a selfish son of a bitch, drops. She snaps pop laptop, his pen is ripped, he ticks.
The sounds of my demon.
Tears swell, tick. She laughs, I don't give a tick. I hear him tick, tick, tick. Downstairs, his fist shatters the TV and shards fly. Memories coat the floor for broken five-year marriage.
The commandments of our household.
It is the dilemma of a bomb squad.
Dictated peace in the face of the children.
To choose between the proven danger and the wire that even when severed still holds it all together.
So I found my roots in the middle ground. A hand on each side.
I attempted to rewire my parents. The same way a child playing Call of Duty can only watch as a connection is divorced in front of him.
I wanted to plug them back in.
Down the controllers.
And neither stopped to console the ones left in the game.
We watched our family to a split screen. My father's packed bags hung over his shoulder like soldiers' artillery.
My mother gathered supplies for the infantry.
They lagged into the bedroom to stutter things.
Like warlords making peace for the masses, the clack of their teeth beneath.
The lies and excuses.
We couldn't fight harder.
But we were.
Our idols.
Children. Soldiers.
Yeah! Woo! All right. All right.